My new startup is putting semiconductors on the blockchain with LLMs. And no, you can't afford it.